Useless. solidify.
Everybody stand.
Stabilize!
Born of ice and frost. We're way behind schedule. Thank you for complete. You're finally back. I didn't think you'd be-
That's okay. We did offer to help. So anyway, is Master Diluc back yet? We didn't see him at Falcon Cove.
Sorry, I'm not sure of Master's whereabouts either. But I did hear that he recently visited Angel's Share. After dealing with this kind of trouble, Master is always careful. He should be back very soon. You needn't worry.
After all that, we managed to completely miss. Oh well. Let's just wait for him at the winery this time. By the way, hopefully you haven't been standing there waiting for Master Diluc this whole-
Oh, thanks for your concern. But I've actually been instructed by Master- Certain guests may need reminding to stay away for- Master hopes that under the present circumstances-
Well-
That's very kind of you indeed. There is one small thing you could do for me, though. There are a few archived letters on that table already.
Is this a letter from-
Yes, it's from one of his-
Ooh, that means-
Of course. Not bad.
Read them just before he left. Adelin asked, guess we'll have to read them to get an idea of when they. Oh, that's true.
You're here. You move fast.
Woo! There he is!
What are you agonizing over?
Miss Adelin asked us to put these letters in a pile, and we can. But. It's your purse.
There's no need to be nervous. And I can see from the looks on your faces that they've grabbed your interest. These letters deal with events that are past and gone. I just dug them out to confirm a few details. You were involved in the events in question anyway. You can read them if you want to.
Hey, that's a good point!
Very perceptive. I'll fill you in later.
No fair! We still have some super important things. All right, let's just sort... Well, since he said he doesn't mind...
Sure, what then?
Shall we read another one? Do you want to keep reading them, or have you got the gist now? Okay, remember.
There's one thing we can take away. Not only was he missed, sounds like it's tough always fighting alone because, for one reason or another, it wasn't convenient for the people around him to help out.
Yeah, that's true. Plus, he's got...
Oh, out of friend... Wait, what?
Is there a problem?
Master Diluc, you're wearing... You look so...
Old outfit? You've seen it before?
Yep. It was by that ley line in
the... Huh. I'm surprised...
Do you mind telling us about it? What happened back then?
The same reason as ever. Just stopping another Abyss Order plot. They launched an offensive on... We were fighting in an area on Falcon Co... They must have become unstable again recently, causing them to let out all kinds of information. For starters, on the other hand... If I'd done nothing at all, the Knights of Favonius would have taken over straight away. Knowing how they work, they'd be sure to send a large contingent to guard the site.
Wouldn't that have been a good thing?
Depends. Most of the Knights are away on expeditions, so they don't have a lot of people to spare. If the Ley Line Anomaly was just a diversion tactic, the Abyss... But anyway... I have no interest in talking to the- And it was easy enough for me to find- As for the Knights of Favonius, I've sensed it's their job. I don't like working closely with the Knights of Favonius because of our differences in-
Whoa. Seems like-
The best way to- Anyway.
Grape juice? The packaging is so fancy!
This is my personal favorite. I didn't know you were such fans of grape juice. Next, it's on the house.
Paimon's gonna tell everyone we meet that this one bottle must be worth at least, like, 50,000 mora! Thank you so much, Master Diluc!
If you're free tonight, you're welcome to stay for dinner. There are, however, a few things I need to take care of before... Yes, passiveness is not my style. Though I had my suspicions at the start, since this arose from natural causes...
So what should we do? Right! Sure! After all, he did just... Wait, no. What?
Well said. In that case...
Okie dokie, Captain Pyro! You can take... Come on, let's go!
Huh.
For Rex Lapis! Everybody stand back!
Quake! Dodge, break forth!
For it! Blaze over! Get out of here! I'm going in!
I will have order! There. It's done. The ley line deposit will disappear before long.
All thanks to the Pepsi! Even Captain Pyro!
Sidekicks. It's been a long time since, if the opportunity arises.
Another bunch? Which one do you think we should start with?
This is how it must be.
Thank you.
solidify.
Evil conquering. Here.
Teamwork is dream work! Written in the stars!
Useless! Lament! Worthless! Tear! Worthless! Worthless!
Yeah.
Worthless.
Add Astra.